live feeding on my fish killer. I got him from St. Nick. He's a baby boy beta. Don't believe me. Baby boy is what he came in. Baby boy. And whenever I got him, his water level was like up to right there. It wasn't up to where it should be. Let me point to it. Let me set it down. And it was up to like right there. I got it from St. Nick. So we kind of rescued him. He's not really doing anything, but he's alive. He's a baby. You know, babies don't really know that much. They're nocturnal. So let's just turn him around. There he is, and then he's down there. He knows that it's feeding time. Let's get him. So I just take off the lid fully. There he is. What's weird about him is that they bend their, like, bodies. Can everybody move? So I'm just gonna set this up while I go get a knife to cut open this food. Right at him, see what he does. He's right there. You see him. He's kind of blurry, but that's him. I like eyeball. Doesn't look like he really moved. I know, Cruz. Please leave me alone. Okay, let me get. Got the knife. Alright, let's shut the door. So stop playing with that thing. It's getting annoying, okay? I know Saint Nick left you it. Oh, crap. So you can open it super fast. Whenever you first get it, I got our knife right here. I get it in there and I'll get it back whenever I have it. So there we go, I got that off. Cruz, stop it! Take a little pinch. Like that. Much for a baby beta. Just put it in there. They don't need tropical flakes. Kind of got to me about that much. I don't know if there's food in there. Shake the tank a little so it moves. That's it, because baby, they don't move a lot. Move, buddy. There you go. See how he's moving closer and closer to the food, which is located right there. And he's right there. Come on, buddy. You can see his little head under there. I don't think he likes being filmed. Cruz, stop taking everything out. Immediately. Cruz, what are you doing? Whatever you take out, you're putting it all back, so I don't want to hear why I did it. He's staying right there. He's not doing much.
Mom! Can you open the door for me?
Look at his eyes. I'll open the freaking door. I mean, I'm freaking in here. What the? Yeah, now get out. And don't come back in. Leave me alone! Frick, dude. Yeah, so he'll come up and eat that. It's kind of all spread around the tank now. So he'll find it. What I'm going to try to do is, I'm just going to grab a little tiny pinch of this food right here. And put it in with these African chubs. See if they go after it or not. No, no. One, two, three, all three. You're not going after it, man. So let me set it up, looking at one right there. Look at him, he's beautiful. And then let me get in there, normal. food. If they eat that, I mean, it's kind of cool. How babies actually do have special food. It's not just a same thing. Real food, I'm putting a lot more in. And my guys don't look hungry. Did I already feed you guys today? All the food's dropping. Is he dead? I think that one might be dead. It's not why they're eating. So all that food that I put in, I eat it, they're big fish. Right now, I don't know what's going on here. I think bottom fish is just eating it off of the bottom. He's a big guy. I mean, they're kind of just eating it. I mean, I'll just let that be, and then they're just eating everywhere. Still some up top. They're eating it. See how he's doing. He's right there. He'll get the food. There he is. Put it back on now. Lid is on, so he can't like jump out. And there he is swimming. Okay, you can set the camera up right there. There we go. I'm gonna put the cat back on the sweep. It's kind of moist. I don't know why though. And I'll just keep that right there. I'm gonna be getting a king beta. Maybe they're $14. It's freaking huge. That's why it's called a king beta. And on my progress report, I got 1A and 3 Bs. And I'll explain to you how close. Guys, look at this. Just the full weight of that. All of the food. This, nope. Most of it. Oh, is there water right there? The water just come out of my phone. It's probably why. Probably from the environment or someone. So, like, a lot of it is gone. Just like a couple little, like, switch. Just go to this LG eater, which is behind here. Here it is, guys. First of all, I'm just gonna cover it up. So this is Miss Cook's class. I started off at 82% at these first 9 weeks. And now it's a B. And now we're at 92A. I started in Mr. Domestic a C, 78. And I brought it up to an 84B. And that is 4 points away from being an A. Okay? And in Mr. Shell, I had an 81. B, to begin with, I have an 89. I am 1 point away from having an A. And then moving on to the last one. Mr. Shell's again. I'm not sure if it's social studies or not. Yeah, this is social studies. I started off with an 80B. And now I have an 86B. So, this is 4 points away from A. One. And this is this is actually 6 points. Okay, but it's still pretty close. If I get straight A's, I'm getting a 38-gallon tank. I'm going to be putting my blue gills in that I'm catching some vlogging with a GoPro. Say what? Okay. I'm really happy at these grades, honestly. I brought this up by 6 more points, brought this up by 8 more points, or 7, no 8, I don't know, you did the math, brought this up not that much, but I definitely brought it up, and I brought that up by 10, so I'm happy with these grades. Sorry for uploading late, because I'm making a song. No, not this track about you, Lucas, okay? Especially the song, let me just do it real quick. It's called Drink the Milkshake. Drink the Milkshake. It goes, drink the milkshake. Drink the milkshake. Say what? Drink the milkshake. That's just a little part. I don't know. I mean, I've got the beat, but, you know, it's on my mom's phone. Just, you know, my mom's my GoPro is dead. You want to see? Lost my SD card, so I have to buy a new SD card and find my new one before I go back to this. But I don't have vlog phone like that. How it creates vertical. So I installed vlog. But yeah, I'm really happy, discouraged. But before I go, let me show you my technology thing and the name, the new bit. He's a baby boy, like I did say earlier. Where is he? There he is. He came over to me. His name is Killer because he has a pink body and red fins. That looks like a killer to me. Let's go over to my 10-gallon turn light. Cool, I have my flash on. Hi, little Snew. Hi, guys. Oh, how you doing, buddy? How you doing? Let's feed him. I'm always super quiet around this tank. Don't really know why, though. Alright, right here, he's gonna take a little pinch like that. Look, they know it's there. They know it's dinner time. Come on. Look, they're all just coming with that little beat and then I throw it all in. That's what attracts all the fish. Square tails are both fully grown. Look at how long the tail got to be a sword. No, they're actually a bit bigger. I don't know how big they actually get. But I will be getting a king beta that is $14.99. And just like a 5-gallon tank for it, I guess. So, peace.